a VersaClimber isolation on the left leg using a partial range of motion at 100% intensity. So what he's doing, he's coming up partially with that left knee and partially with the right arm and returning to the starting position. He's going at all out 100% intensity. With as fast as he possibly can. Making sure he doesn't hunch forward, that's gonna hurt his back. Staying upright.